Hi, I'm Andy Hansen-Dvorak, Web Content Coordinator at NEHGS. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to save your favorite searches on AmericanAncestors.org. There are a couple advantages to saving your repeated searches. First, these searches are now portable, so you can access them from any computer you use to log on to AmericanAncestors.org. Second, the search is re-executed each time you bring it up, so corrections and additions we make to our database will be reflected in your search. Third, it saves you time and keeps your search consistent. To save a search, fill out the search form as you would normally, using as many of the criteria as you would like. When you are happy with the search, click on the Save This Search button at the top of the form and name your search. This step can be done before or after performing the search. If you wish to make refinements or changes after saving the search, you'll have to save it again under a different name. To find and re-execute your saved searches, go to your user profile by clicking on your username at the top of the screen near our seal. From here, your saved searches will be on the right side of the page, where you can either execute them or delete them. I hope this video tutorial has been helpful. For more tips on getting the most out of your AmericanAncestors.org research, visit our online learning center.